cycle of relationship failure. If your heart has been broken, I'd like you to know that that's why Jesus came. The worst thing you can do to any heartbreaker is for the person to hear your testimony. One of the reasons people's hearts break is that they lack wisdom. Look at your father, look at your mother, look at your uncles, look at your aunties, look at your brother, if you have senior brothers, elder sisters, and so on. In case there is a challenge with the marital pattern, find out why. Investigate before you have somebody to marry. If you want to marry a lady and you want to be sure a guy, try and find out the way they think. Let their thinking be the attraction.